only one hole to go. In other words, he'll need only a bogey 5 to wrap it up. But on the 18th, finally, Hubert's turn to play. Just trying to put it on the putting surface. But it's short. And in the bunker. So it isn't over yet. Not yet. But it's out. But short, short. A good 30 feet from the hole. Still, if he gets down in 2, he'll be the Open champion. The approach putt. Ooh. He didn't want to get above the hole. That is just one to be tempted. 3 feet, maybe a few inches more. Alabama, resident of Bay Point, Florida, graduate of Florida State University, is the champion golfer.